On my honor.
For the needy!
My weapon does nothing!
Done.
My weapon does nothing!
Okay.
Yes, as you ask.
Let's not go there. I don't see a way to turn that off. Nice way to farm XP. Raki. Res dwarves. Sure. Actually, we do need to sell all my crap. This I might sell, but for now I'll keep it, since I'm not sure. Alright, let's open the container. Although most of these are basically things I'm never gonna use, so might as well just sell them. The things I can sell, actually. I'm making crappy money. Sell. It's just a plus 3 weapon. Meh. Meh. Armor 0, minus 3 versus class, versus slashing. It also seems to be cursed, so, you know. I just sell it. Why can't I sell the opal stone? Heart of the mountain. Let's keep that. I haven't seen any summons, but alright. No, I won't. Damn it. I want to sell more. What is the. There it is. I might keep that. I might use that too. I'm not sure. For now, I'm keeping it. Okay. Who else has a bunch of stuff? That's good versus undeath. Yeah, I'm not selling that. Even though it's cheap for some reason. This is not mine to sell. So I'm not selling that either. Another summon thing. Should I sell Lilacor? This is annoying, but I don't know. Nah, I'm not gonna sell any of this because they are for specific things or things I got through specific people. So I don't think my guy would sell them. Even though they are not very useful. Yeah, let's sell the plus one and the scimitars. Oh, the silver blade. We'll keep it. Just in case we find the rest of the parts. You should be wearing most of these. I guess that's why you're not using that. Okay, do you have anything to buy? Probably not. Might as well get some of this, I guess. Just so I can have them, someone learn them. The merchants definitely don't have enough good stuff for you to buy. Sell it first. Because who knows how many times it will fail. Yeah, we paid a gazillion for this, so... 50% first try. Do I get the percentage? No. Okay. Three out of four is good. No. I'll take three out of four, but I won't get 50. I'm not gonna save scamming too much, but. There we go. Three out of four. I'll take that.
Gotcha.
Really, you went... Okay, strange. Alright, let's see... How do you have one? That's weird. Alright, you. Prismatic spray is not bad. I might keep it. Duration permanent. Okay. Save it again.
It shall be.
Mage of Power. I see Nintendo unleashing an artifact of Fold. Imprisoned, magically confined in the cavern north of here. Maybe we can find them. What can we do with the never-ending spawns of the elementals? I don't know. Maybe ignore them. Also, let's heal Zahira. Yeah, one more. I will do my best. Aduldu. Okay, don't go that way. Draw. Minor spell turning. Where is this draw? With the minor spell turning. Well, we look everywhere, so let's go north first.
Yes.
AoE spells, you can turn those.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
How can I help?
You are too far away to cast that.
I will do faster than to take a fast pause.
Okay. Get some death. Try around spell turning. Dun 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 dun. All right. No, that's not it. It's a good way to bypass those protections with AoE spells. Damn, they ate all of them and said no thank you apparently. Alright. That was impressive. Here's another one. You attack. There's some bridges. Let's try haste too, actually. Okay. Did I not cast the spell turning? Oh, I did, right? Yes. Cannot cast that. Bye. Yes. That might not be an AoE. Well, it is an AoE, but I'm not sure that might be able to be reflected. Let's pierce some people. Cast it? Can I not cast it? Can I not cast things? What is going on? Wait. Okay. I think I did cast it, but nothing happened. Maybe.
Yep. Good to go.
Helping others and doing good things.
Yeah, we do cast them, they might get hit with the resistance thing. Probably should have done the whole remove resistance first. But I don't remember where the hell it is. I might have already used it. Ah, there it is. Oh, it's one target though. Maybe I should just go melee with these guys. Let's do that. You have an evil thing, right? Yes, this guy should be evil. Why are you not attacking? Whoa, my green screen died. Wrong thing. Okay, yeah, alright. It has a problem with my green screen that basically leans backward for some reason. So sometimes it just falls. I'm not sure what I can do with that. I need to work on that somehow. But not today. Today we want to kill this draw. You know what? We are not doing a good job at that. I don't think they are invisible, but might as well try that. Attack.
To battle and victory!
Alright.
Den of stinking evil. Cover your nose, boo.
I'm guessing those are all plus 2 or something. Draw Elven Sing plus 3, magic resistance plus 5, improves casting time by 1. Spell casting is not disabled? What? But I can't wear them. God damn it! So good. Who the hell can use them? If mages can use them. Only Imoen. Well, why? What is your class? Maids. As is also a thief, perhaps that's why. Wow, from 7 to minus 1. Well, that's quite an improvement. I wish I could wear it, because it's really good. Draw longsword plus 3, 1d8 plus 3, that's not great. Well, you can wear it too, I'm just the only fucking guy that can use it. She has minus 5 now. What the fuck? How? She has more than Minsk and Zahira. Jesus. The tank. How do you have so much armor class? Maybe it's a spell she's using right now. No, it's not. I don't know.
Yes.
That's cool. Ooh, full plate plus 5. Damn, that's nice. Can Minsk wear it? Yeah, he can. Wow. We're getting to minus 7. We're getting in a pretty fucking good way with items. We had 3 people basically become a lot better. Damn. Awesome.
Very well.
I will need to rest. But before we do that, let me see. What is this? Manipulate the facet to release a trapped soul. Okay. That's not a way to treat someone who released you from captivity. Oh wow. Alright. Perhaps shouldn't have done that. Famous last words. Maybe I shouldn't have released. Why do you not have an item? Okay, weird. It did say it's undead. I doubt that's gonna help, but... Damn. Alright. Screw you, dude. We're gonna leave you inside then, I guess. We can't even hurt him so far.
You point, I punch.
Punch. We can kill him, he's undead. We just need to do better to start with, I think.
Must get aid soon. Boo is too young.
Well, we saved, so... Let's see... So we're gonna be undead. First, I guess we'll prepare a bit.
You point, I punch.
How can I help?
I guess.
Thank you.
So there's that. I guess get some summons. Alright, let's see. Okay, first, everybody attack. You switch to that. Do you have the undead thing? Yes, cool attack. You cast some flame. You cast some silence.
Feel the backhand of justice!
Something is wrong here!
Man, gay. Let's try False Dawn. This is specific for undead.
Yes.
Just attack, I guess. Oh wow, okay. This is some sort of codurgency, I think. He has going. I don't have any Pierce magic either. Oh, there it is. Let's try that. Well, alright then. Again. Like that too. Maybe I should just go full attack. We'll try to pierce and chaos. I don't think chaos will work. I could switch to that. Did we cast this? I don't remember. I guess we did cast it. Because that's not the spell I was looking for. What are you doing?
Good to go.
Salmon? Okay, it doesn't work, I don't know why.
Nature's servant awaits.
Strange. It says I didn't drain, but that's very strange. All right, let's see. Let's try the False Dawn again.
Great fun!
Poison has no effect!
I need to get sorry.
Yes?
I'll be slow.
No effect!
I'll try something else.
I don't think the false dawn thing did anything. Alright. Maybe this is too hard for me. I guess just attack.
Spell is lost.
Of course it was lost. Yeah, the silence doesn't seem to do anything. You need a high level spell protection removal spell from his spell trap. What does that mean?
Must get aid soon.
A high level spell protection removal spell. What is that exactly?
Underground is just not for the Avariel.
Ruby Ray of Reversal, Pierce Shield. I think I did. Maybe I didn't have pre-sealed because I was not rested. We'll try it again. Now that we rested. The silent spells don't seem to work in general either. It's like with the dispel magic. I don't know why.
What is my task?
Alright, let's save it. Let's summon just to get his attention, maybe. Although he casts AoEs, but yeah, you never know. They might help.
How can I help?
They can't hurt. Some spell turning. Okay, should be good. Let's try it again.
On my honor.
I forgot also. Wait, let me.
Yes.
You cannot summon any more creatures. Okay. Fine. First, everybody attack. You attack with that. Okay. Let's see who has the pierce. Have the Brits. We have the Pierce. By the low resistance too. Trifle's done. I'm not sure if the piece worked. Maybe I can tear some bridges.
What is my task?
Some of his spell protections got removed. How did you see that? Oh, spell protections removed. I guess that's how. Cool. I wish I had more stuff versus undead. I have two priests. Kinda, priests. And we don't have enough. Well, it triggered the death spells to the dire wolf, so no one cares. Good job targeting crappy things. Yeast. You are healed, you are healed, you are healed. Or panicked, same thing I guess. Okay, we cast Fall Dawn. But it didn't do anything to him. Which it should have because he's undead. Drink the fucking potion.
On my honor, it shall be.
Okay, let's be a bit further away from this guy. You keep attacking. You also keep attacking. Come on, Minsk. Summon more shit. Keep doing that, it is working. There we go. Alright. Nice. Good job. Did we kill it? No, we didn't kill it. Damn. How dare you mess with me like that. Of course, all the people that have remove visibility are actually panicked. Shit. That's not cool. That is not cool at all. Does this catch us to Or just the enemies. Upon anyone. Maybe not do that then. Are you back? No. Is there a way to remove their panic? I mean, diseased, we can do something about that, but not for the panic. Remove fear for panic. I don't have a specific remove fear, I think. I guess I should get it. Attack.
No effect. I need a bigger sword.
I should probably have it, but I don't have it. I mean, my spellbook. All right. I guess now we know. Everybody, attack. Not you. It was a good day. Everything ends. Come on, one hit is what we want. What are you hitting with? God damn it. Use a weapon. You know what? Screw it. Use it. Ooh. I think that backfired. Fucking hell. Why do you have no effect? Fully heal. Okay, I think we killed him, but we still have the Ifrit. Okay,
I will do my best.
And I'm out of the big hills. This is what I should have bought. I will go down and do that. Buy more healing items. Where are you? I can't see you. Thank you. How long are you gonna be panicked? Come on. There you go. Get wrecked. By something. Sheesh, that was a hard combat. Alright, are you gonna... finally back. And he dropped nothing too, just some, well, not just, but some level 7 spells, I guess. Let's save it. Okay, You get one. You get one. And you get one. Nice. Alright, let's see. Remove fear. I have resist fear. Let's remove mislead and put pierce magic. And let's try that one. Okay. Yeah, let's try the summon. You have fear. Fear, remove magic. No fear. Maybe remove fear, it's a first level spell, really? You don't have it. Okay. It's a first level priest spell. I'm not sure if it's a spell for mages. Alright. I'll save it again. And rest. Cool. You do that.
Am I needed?
Let's try the sequencer. See how that works. Okay, so it's fire level, so stone skin. Minor globe of invulnerability. And improves visibility. Done. Okay, cool. And that gets cast whenever I... whenever I do that. Alright. Cool.
On my honor.
This,
you need one more stone skin though.
Too darn creepy. I really want out of here.
To get that done properly. You need two stone skins. Okay. Is there anything else here? Oh, there are more souls.
Very well.
Alrighty. Are all the souls gonna be assholes? We are looking for a wizard, right? Trapped. Okay.
I'll hurt you if I have to! With vengeance!
Be that way. Improved haste. Wow. Nice. Not so nice. Backbiter plus true may only be removed with a remove curse spell. Wow, okay. Let's not use that. Ever. Oh my god, there are so many of them. Okay.
Done.
Hopefully that guy was the worst this thing has. Him's last words come on pathfinding. Jesus.
Yes.
Oh, that might be not who we're looking for. Oh, it's a gnome. If you ever make it to our village, be sure to speak with my father. His name is whatever. What is your village? Okay. Sure. Uh, What's a bate zoo up here or something? To the east you'll find a group of something. To the north are the gates of the North City. No one can tell me what to do with the never-ending elementals. We're getting... there are some elementals over there. Just saying. Oh, so it was him. A freedom spell or scroll cast. What is a freedom spell? I don't think we are here. I think that's someone else. Oh. Okay. I don't think that was him.
What can I do in Berevan's name? It shall be done.
First Lich killed. What, that guy was a Lich? The first guy I fought? Because then I'm impressed we managed to kill him. All right.
To battle! I've got you good.
What is my task?
Attack. Don't go that way. Don't... Damn it. Thankfully, no enemies. Let's see, what do you have? Summon Efreet, conjure Earth Elemental. Ah! God damn it. God damn it. Alright. Almost done. If they stop, we'll try the last one. And see what happens. After the finish. Yeah, been crazy.
Consider it done.
It is done.
Yes?
Away
with you.
Okay. So first time was all the hardest. Cool. Someone gained the level. Yes, nice. Zor the Bleeder. Plus 2 extra damage every round until 10 hit points of damage done. Meh. That sounds crappy. Yeah, right. One level 4, one level 5 spell. Let's see. Level 4, one level 5. We have two bridges. I think we need something else. Auto door is not bad actually. But it's not great either. I can do more summons. Level 4, Wizard's Eye. Let's get another stone skin. Okay. Cool. Why combat? Okay, there we go. I think this is a good place to end it. Chapter 5. Progress has been made. Still not stronghold. I guess I'm not getting a stronghold as a mage. Or they give it like a late game, which is useless. It's too bad. Anyway, I think I'll end here. Thanks for dropping by. I appreciate it. I'll be back probably tomorrow with more. You have a good day, and I will see you next time. Bye bye.